They've even got RV garages out there. So let me show you these. I'm gonna take you out. I'm gonna show you the road going in. I'm gonna show you the panoramic foothill mountain range you'll be living at the foot of. So stick with this. If you're interested in something like that, stick with this and let me show you what we got. There's the one-story, 3-to-4-bedroom home. There's the two-story, 4-to-6-bedroom. Here's where you're gonna be out there, right here at the base of the foothills. And then, like I said, you're only 20 minutes or so to the Home Depot. Right here's your Walmart Supercenter and everything that surrounds that. You come out here a ways and you've got the rest of Mesa. You've got Gilbert, you've got Chandler, Queen Creek. You got it going on out here. And then there's the RV home. They've got the RV garage option. That's amazing. So here's the road. So you come rolling down to 60 here. You make your left up into this road. And you can see it looks like quite a distance to the foothills there. But we're going all the way to pretty much to the base of those foothills. It's a beautiful winding road going through here. I chopped this up a little bit and sped it up so we could get you into the video, but it's about a 6 to 8 minute video. If you want to live out somewhere like this, hang with me. Let me show you what all we got. There's other communities going in out here, but not a whole lot. This is the Richmond American Homes. D.R. Horton will be building on the right, you'll see up here, but it's just bare dirt right now. KB just finished a community up out here. And this is the northernmost community as of now. I don't know if they'll go a little bit further or what, but it's quite the view. See that mountain range? That's the Superstition Mountains. And right up here, we're gonna punch through an existing community. So that's why this looks like a parkway kind of rolling through here. Got a little bit further, we'll be rolling into the area, the new construction zone. But it's just a beautiful drive. I mean, you're in the country out here. You're out of town, but so close to town when you need to get there. So here we are. Like I said, D.R. Horton's building on the right there. That's bare dirt. We're up here on the left. You'll see the two model homes on the left is where we're going. If you look a little further back, you'll barely be able to see their other two model homes for phase two. But there's just not a lot built out here anywhere yet. There's a lot to go. You can pick lots. Pick floor plans, pick your model, pick your elevation, or you can take the move-in readies. It'll be coming up November, December. There will be move-in readies available, and they've got great deals going on here. Lots of incentives. They got their own financing, roughly 5-6%, depending on when you buy and whether you do a big down payment and all that stuff. And here we go through the model. Here's the exterior of that corner model. So this would be the first bedroom toward the front of the street, third bedroom, home office, whatever you want to make with it. And we're going to walk out here, and to the right here is the first bathroom in the house. You'll see the two sinks, the shower, a lot of upgrades already put in, a lot of the move-in readies. They're kind of just specking them out as they go. That's why that has tile all the way to the ceiling. That is an upgrade. But this bathroom, they're putting this bathroom in a lot of these spec homes that are getting ready. This is a den, but it also can be walled off as the other bedroom, as you can tell by that walk-in closet there. And then across the hall is another bedroom. So like I said, the single story's got 3- and 4-bedroom options. There's the washer and dryer. They're giving washers, dryers, refrigerators, money towards closing. They've got their own financing, as I mentioned, and they're really working hard to sell these homes. They're giving really good deals. That's why the prices are low on all the new builds now. It's the interest rate, but they've got their own interest rates. A lot of the builders are buying down their own rates. That was the dining room and the living room. Here's a walk through the kitchen. They're doing the tall 42-inch cabinets. There's the heavy grate gas grill top there. And see, they're putting those cabinet knobs and drawer pulls on lots of these homes already. Again, they're specking them out with a lot of great upgrades. There's your pantry. They've got the quartz countertops on the islands. You'll see the little cabinet countertop niches they've got here and there in these homes. The builders are doing great things now. They're building better houses now. This is the primary bedroom. See, there's another niche cabinet countertop right there. You got the dual sinks here in the primary bathroom. Got the walk-in closet. This one has a beautiful walk-in frameless glass door shower there. And that's the upgraded bathroom ceiling. Got the tile going to the ceiling. There's your little toilet niche. And we'll punch out through the bedroom here again, out into the living room. One run back through the kitchen here. Sweep that island and stove and countertop again. So this is a run out back to show you the view. Look at the view there. This is a panoramic view of the whole thing. It swings around. That's facing north, going from east to west. This is as you wrap all the way to the east, looking east, and then coming back around north again. You have some of those little closer foothills. Here's a little trip through the construction zone, showing you what's going on here. And coming up on the corner here, there's one of your RV homes. That's a two-story RV home, like a 20 by 50 RV garage. And you're gonna see one more on the end. This is a good place to buy. It's a great place if you want to live outside of town. It's just a great place. If you want to see these or any other homes, just reach out to me. The sooner you call, the sooner you close. Our contact and lots of other info is in the description down below. I'm here for you anytime, all the time. I can show you these homes. I can show you communities all over the valley. Show me what city or town you want to live in. Tell me what you want to spend, and we'll find a whole selection of options for you, and we'll narrow it down. We get you financed if you're not paying cash. We'll get you a good deal everywhere you go. The builders are cutting the deals right now because of that interest rate. Later, when those rates come down, now the buyer frenzy's back on, and then they don't have to do this. So, great time to buy. It's the perfect storm if you have a builder that's buying those rates down. Not all of them are. People are buying these houses all day at 7%. Anyways, I'm here for you. Reach out. Contact us anytime.